ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here at Eldora Speedway, it's showtime! Shows the way as we're 2 and 3 wide deep to the pack. Brian Clausen goes from 6th to 3rd in one corner. Brian Clausen, the man on the move, still searching to visit victory lane for the first time at Eldora Speedway in a sprint car.
For their first career USAC National Sprint Car win, CJ Leary won in the Silver Crown car about a month ago. Terre Haute Action Track still trying to knock the door down for his first career National Sprint Car win. Hewitt dives back now to the inside, slicing and dicing off of turn number 2, but now your leader, CJ Leary. CJ Leary, the leader. Here comes Brian Clausen and Thomas Mesrall. They're swapping slide jobs. Clausen across the nose. And Shane Cottle Roseman, well over half a straightaway lead, is your battle for second. Now Thomas Mesrall takes second from Dallas Hewitt. Well, CJ Leary continues to struggle with lap cars. Thomas Mesrall has cut it to half a straightaway. Mesrall cuts through a pair of lap cars into turn 3. Thomas Mesrall playing off the wall. He'll pick through a pair of lap cars now. Jared Andretti looks to be off the pace in the 18 car. It'll trap Mesrall on the top side of the racetrack. He'll lose a couple of car lengths to Brian Clausen as CJ Leary pulls away just a little bit. Now Clausen's got a lap car between himself. Nearly coming together with Jared Andretti. Clausen using every inch of the racetrack. Enters right on the wall and slips up to the top side of the racetrack. Bounces off the cushion and takes off down the front stretch. 3 car battle for the lead down the front stretch. Clausen dives down to the inside. 3 wide for the lead. Clausen and Mesrall battling for the second spot as Mesrall gets off the cushion. He'll pull away from Clausen and pull down the backstretch and reel in CJ Leary. This time by 18, it looks at 12 to go. Can young CJ Leary hold off Thomas Mesrall? Last September, Thomas Mesrall picked up his first career USAC National Sprint Car win. Oh my, Mesrall nearly into the tilt, taking the lap car. Leary threw the slide job on the lap car and Mesrall had a huge run. Now here comes the slide job for the lead in turn number 3. Mesrall can clear and Clausen really closes the gap in on Mesrall there for the second spot. CJ Leary is fending off every punch that Thomas Mesrall throws. Once again, your leaders have to squeeze around the top trying to get past the lap car. Now a lap car nearly coming together with Mesrall. Things are getting a little bit sketchy out on the Eldora Speedway with lap cars all over the place. Leaders having to slide lappers. Now, Brian Clausen takes second from Mesrall. Can Brian Clausen win for the first time in a USAC National Sprint Car here at Eldora? Big slide jump for the lead. No, Clausen takes the lead. Leary dives down to the inside, but Clausen leads with 3 to go. Brian Clausen sat back. Slow played his hand a little bit, like a professional poker player, takes the lead with 3 to go. Now, Clausen guides to the middle to protect the slide job. Here comes CJ Leary off of turn number 4. Drag race, but give it to Brian Clausen at Eldora. Second to CJ Leary, third Thomas Mesrall, fourth Dallas Hewitt, fifth Brady Bacon. We're green on the main event of the Eldora Speedway. Portion of the racetrack. Matson has the momentum and Matson has the race lead. Brad Sweet looking strong to the top of the racetrack, looking good in the middle as well. Chad Kemenoff. He's